Welcome to Uyo, the capital city of Akwa Ibom State, the land of promise, home to one of the largest ethnic groups in southern Nigeria, the Ibibio. Observe the beautiful people and culture. Marvel at the exquisite structures. Regard the serene atmosphere carrying a proud history. Come and partake in the delightful delicacies. You will be amazed.
What? Who is this? Cameraman, why are we following this boy? Of all people in this city to follow. Budget.
Okay. Hey,
Kandem. Kufrim fi anku dong ade man soro.
Avado. Tajibu na mezi ya ka wuru holo de bufoko mi. Idra dong a wudem, dong a wudem, du dom bo. Can message me this one.
Yeah, Avana, you're going out.
No, I'm on my bed sleeping.
Chai!
All these Nigerians with their stupid questions.
Iko item. Dang ba yadi zon gila Jackson. Hello, baby.
Hello, baby.
Hello. And who are you, please?
My name na Ekande Mekande. Former big boy, former G boy, still hustling. Baby, I just saw you walking around, and my heart was just blinking for you, so I said I should come and ask you out based on who I be. My family is very, very rich. Maybe I can take care of you. That is why they call me Ekande Mekande. Maybe I'm going to make things easy for you. Yes.
Oh, that's so nice. Okay, let me go and think about it. I'll give you a reply.
Baby, at least we don't pass that kind of death where you see so. No reply, Dagaru. Sorry, give me reply now. So that I can sleep. My heart is glittering me. If I go now, if I walk out, go sleep for house. Meanwhile, I don't meet this guy Gwyn. Oh, baby, you don't want me to sleep now. You want me to die. Cause I might not wake up again.
Ah, don't say such a thing, oh. Okay, what else do you want to say? Or you have nothing left to tell me?
Yes, baby. I don't even know what to say. Cause I lack lagrity. I lack lagrity to express my intum-tum feeling, my inward intum-tum feelings for you.
This is your grammar you are bringing out of nowhere. It is well. What do you have to bring to the table? Or are you just a sweet talker?
Oh, baby. As I'm talking to you, baby, you will be the happiest person in this life.
Really?
Baby, I'm going to do something in such a way that as you are walking, you will be smiling. Ekandem say you will be smiling.
Smiling? On the road?
Oh, baby. Baby, as I'm talking to you now, oh, if you have the inner eye, you will know that your problem has started solving. When a former big boy is talking, you should know that you do not have any problem. I will change your life.
Is that so? Are you sure you can take care of me?
Ha, baby. I'm capable and doable. Baby, I can take care of you. Money is not a problem. You are talking to a big boy, yo. A former big boy to the go. Baby, the way I will take care of you, I will do you in such a way. I'm going to treat you in such a way when you will be walking the street of Uyo like this. Oh, baby, you will be smiling. You will be smiling on the street of Uyo. And some people watching at you will be thinking, oh, look at this fine girl. She has gone mad. But they don't know, baby. They will not know that the inner joy, the joy that they can demand, the former big boy is giving to you is what is making you to be walking and be smiling.
Okay, I look forward to that.
That's it. You're new here?
Yeah, I came a week ago.
Baby, I can show you around. You is very beautiful. I take you to Tropicana. You will see everything there. The last time Obama even come to Tropicana, safe here in Uyo.
Baby, I like what this lady is putting on. Camouflage. Baby, I'd love to wear it.
Abudie, you love to wear... You want to wear camouflage? Oh my God. My grandfather was A Marshal Zigaretwok. When he died, they built secretariat in his name. As I'm talking to you, now my uncle is a major general in Zambisa. Even my senior brother that senior me before is another person That one is a mayor.
Child.
So baby, as you are seeing me, military bro runs in our vein. So anywhere you go, insurance will cover you.
Are you serious? Oh baby, you're so cool.
Baby, even day before yesterday, I go see one of my small friends. As we dey go for road, now him one stupid boy come match the car. I beat him. He go call him friend where be small army come. When him come, I tell him, you know me? Do you know who I am? As I call my brother name, he run. Since that day, he been see me. He dey hear, say, a big boy, for my big boy, for my G-boy. Well done, oh. So baby, insurance cover you. You don't have any problem.
Wow. Baby, you're really blowing my mind right now. Where have you been all this while? I've never gotten to know a relative to a soldier before. You buy for me now.
Which one do you want to wear? Army, Abi, Navy, or Air Force? Don't wear police. I don't like police because our family rank is bad police.
I love the Navy uniform. So my style, you know.
Done and dusted. Big boy got his baby covered. Don't worry, you'll get it today.
Oh, baby.
Yummy. My heart is just beating as I'm looking at you now. Hey, nobody find past you. See, as a cough, just as in do it. As you're walking, my heart is just doing me dugu.
Do I really look that nice? I feel it's kind of baggy.
Baby, forget. From top to bottom, you are looking so beautiful. So sexy. So refreshing. So phantom glorious. I told you, nobody on this street can stop you cause they know who I am. And they dare not kill my joy because I am the baddest and the only former big boy in this zone.
Oh, baby, you're just giving me more confidence to catwalk. So where are we going to next?
Madam, what's on your body?
Excuse me? My skin?
Do I look like your maid? Huh? Or I look like your father? I'm asking you a question, what are you wearing?
Oh, please, I have the backup to wear this, so I beg, don't make a fuss about it. Besides, who are you to scream at me for putting on this uniform when you haven't even asked who I am?
And who exactly are you?
Why don't you ask my baby? Baby?
Baby? Which baby?
What do you mean, which?
Look at you,